Ah, shit.
Cash, you fight this one. I'm a little burnt out.
You look like hell, Cash.
Matt, it is you, isn't it? Say it is.
It is.
Oh, God, am I glad it's for you.
Cash?
Yeah?
My arm. Who's this guy?
Matt Sikowski. I'm assistant warden.
He was my CO when I started on the force.
You guys are in deep shit.
Oh, shit.
Really?
Yeah. Who the hell set you up?
I don't know, but I think we just met him. You know, if this creep wants us dead so bad, why doesn't he just put a bullet in our head and call it a day? I mean, what the hell's he got to play this game for?
Maybe he has a boring nightlife.
How'd he get in here, man?
Ah, shit, anything can happen behind these walls. All you need is the cash. We got some of the best guards money can buy. You got the bucks, you get what you need. The whole place is corrupt. They're gonna put you back in general population. Somebody's gonna nail you both. The way I see it, you got only one choice, escape.
Escape?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, tomorrow morning I'll get a spoon and we'll start tunneling out of here and you can help me chew through the bars, okay, Cash? Come on, this is bullshit.
What's with your friend?
Well, he's a little upset. He misses his wardrobe. What are you saying, Max?
You gotta listen to me. I've got a plan. I got it all worked out.
How do we trust him?
We've known each other for 15 years.
We trusted our lawyers, too?
Yeah, and we trusted the judge and that got us nowhere, so I guess this time you're gonna have to trust me.
Now that is a risky proposition.
Come on, Gabe, I got a present for you.
You're unbelievable.
I do miss my wardrobe.
This is the prison ventilation system. You get to it from the utility shaft in the yard. This is the main ventilation shaft that leads outside beyond the wall. I can shut one of these fans down and leave this vent door unlocked. I'll get you the right work detail and leave everything you need outside the shaft.
What about this way? It looks like it's faster.
No. Long way around. Let's stick to plan A. Hey, come on. Let's get you guys to the infirmary.
Why just use your plan A?
Because it's a hell of a lot better than your plan B, which you don't even have.
Not yet, Cash, but I will.